overall, I've got overall responsibility for the finance functions of all parts of IAG UK. I'm also responsible for risk and compliance teams, and our IT teams, and internal audit.
How many people work for you?
We've got about 100 people based in Colchester and Brentwood.
The finances of IAG UK are highly complex. Can you describe the department in lay language?
We're charged with actually collecting the money that's owed to us. We then count that, make sure the books balance. We pay our suppliers, and we've got a balance, and that balance we invest to get the best possible returns.
Financial prudence is clearly a key element of your work then.
Effective financial management is absolutely key to what we do. We need to be able to evolve continuously to respond to the changing marketplace and also respond to the changes required by our trading partners. So it's actually key, and you would say that it is part of our core strategy.
What do you see for 2010?
Where we've got to in terms of the company, in terms of restructuring after the sale of Hastings and Advantage, focusing on the cycle. It's a great place to be. Trading conditions are improving, premium rates are increasing, we've got a tidy business, we've got some great people, and I'm very excited about it. I think 2010 is going to be a fantastic year for us.